Oh, come on. Fighting me on top of the rail.
Thank you. can't just take control of that last Titan, can you?
I have made multiple attempts, but all failed.
And this is the last one, right? I don't want any more surprises.
I can confirm only 4 were constructed.
Well, then let's do it to it. We're out of time. We've got to save everyone, everywhere.
Sometimes he doesn't animate quite right. Up when I get the last thing.
Hey, would you like to try? I'll let you. Would you like to try?
And there we go. You now.
The ancients came to this world tens of thousands of years ago. The planet was still underdeveloped back then, and their technology was vastly superior to anything else at the time.
I knew it felt different at the time, but the fact that it was really alien was surprising. The floating building, giant structures, cyberspace. It didn't make sense that such advanced stuff was also super old. But it all came from space, so, well, there you go, I guess.
What would this world look like if the ancients had survived, I wonder? Under different circumstances, I would enjoy running the simulations.
Any other? Okay, so yes, there's one over here. Which if I keep going on this rail, I'll go right past it. Oop.
So, did cyberspace actually interact with my brain?
It was designed to catalog neural networks, among other things. So, yes.
Alright, hear me out. Do you think all those locations I visited were pulled from my memories?
That is plausible. It imported the data of your memories and applied it to your surroundings, so you could comprehend them.
Maybe that gave me the edge I needed to escape each time. I was covering familiar ground. Go me!
There we go. That achievement for it. Rail. Here's the rail. This will take me closer.
Inside. Your power is required to access it.
First, we gotta open that door. Are you good with hanging around? I thought you were supposed to be looking after Eggman while he helps hunt down the emeralds.
I will be at his side when he needs me. For now, we must focus on the task at hand. Use your power to start the system. Hurry, our time is limited.
Again with this game. Okay. Okay, so I'm actually invincible to shots if I'm the same color as them. I don't even have to worry about dodging. Okay, no, never mind. It's just if I'm shooting. Okay. Oh. Apparently, it is the game, yeah. I've heard of that game. It's got colors and bullets. Or something.
Emerald number 6, here we come. So, earlier you said I had zero chances of winning. You change your mind yet?
No. But I have not run a simulation on our present circumstances either.
Ah, yeah. So, you're saying there maybe is a chance?
I am saying we are in a desperate situation. The threat we face is beyond imagination.
Hey, if there's even a 1% chance I can turn that despair of yours into hope, I won't disappoint.
Huh, that just turns that on, okay. So I can get out of here. There's a symbol again.
One more. I gotta hurry up.
Sonic!
I know. You're not fast enough, so I found it for you. Go ahead and beat that giant! Don't you dare lose it!
Now why would I want to disappoint you?
Be a little too powerful.
Hmm.
Is that it?
All we did was chase it out of its shell. It's retreating into space to regain its true form. Even Supersonic won't be able to stop it. I know what I must do. I must leave you.
I understand. Go. Fulfill your function.
Regains its full strength.
Ladies first.
Be careful, dear daughter.
He took your home world. He took your lives. Are you going to let him do it all over again? I need your help. We can end this. Please.
Please, look after Father.
I kind of expected more out of that boss.
Thank you.
Yeah, the sage, the little girl with the witchy effects. It was an AI Eggman created to probe the ancient cyberspace network. Keep making robot characters and then every time. Well, except Omega, I guess.
So, that was fun. But I guess it's time we got moving. I know you all have big plans.
You're gonna hardly recognize me when we see each other again.
I wonder if Cream and Sticks are free. Make a road trip out of it.
Sticks.
It'll be good to get back to my island. At least for a while.
We're wasting daylight. Let's go!
Can't believe they made Tangle and Sticks real. and also, like, gave characters development. We'll see if it sticks, but this is more than we've gotten in years. That would be weird considering Izuka said this is the template for the next 10 years. And I don't think it sold that poorly that they'll just decide not to make any more. I think there's a lot of good things in this that could be built upon, although might want to tweak a few things, especially the controls for the cyberspace levels. I feel like if Izuka didn't like Sonic, he wouldn't be doing it still. I'm sure if he wanted to, he could find something else to do. Maybe, but if you don't care, then you would just leave anyways. Yeah, they never did explain what that symbol means. Huh. And now you can just play all the cyberspace stages. He unleashed Sonic. Okay. Right? I did hit start two copies of the game. Boy. Well, that didn't work. Oh, wait, I bet I have to turn off the shoes. There we go. Let's see if we can't finish off these islands. Why did it put me in here? One level off. need to look for unmapped areas. Oh, wait, it does throw me a... There's a thing... Ah, yep, up here. Oop. That didn't work out the way I wanted it to. I guess I'll go around. They literally gave Sage and Amy the same token. I mean, it's based on Hedgehog Engine 2. The tools already exist. Wait, I know what they want me to do here. Yep. I did. Okay. Now it isn't showing me. The Steam overlay. That's weird. Yeah, I got the achievement for doing everything here. They really just make a huge chunk of area where there's nothing of interest? Either that or I cleaned out the whole area and there were just tokens. Fast travel anywhere.
Hey, so would you like to try?
What? Okay. Sure. Now, if they pull out the mecha fish from Sonic Adventure, I'll be really impressed. Great, that's useless now. there's an Amy mod in development, but it's not out yet. Of course, eventually, Luna's going to make the Femsonic. Good to know. Really? It's just a decorative ring. Okay. Lovely.
Some of the terrain I found out. It appears who were in finding the ancient something wipe. I don't believe this. I'm deploying my most advanced Sage is performing at peak efficiency. Despite her best efforts, Sage keeps running the Sage has been crucial to my survival here in cyberspace. Early warnings of hostile entities, guiding me past firewalls, keeping me updated on progress in the real world. She's the best. It's a program. An adorable program, a very personable program. I wonder if she has a preference. I never really knew my cousin Maria. Everyone spoke of her like she was very special. All that love for someone who was gone when I was right there. But I have to wonder. Back then, was she anything like Sage is now?
Sage told the funniest joke during her report. How fast can Sonic screw things up? Instantly, he's the fastest thing alive. I tell you, she's a chip off the old block. Well, for a program, I mean, it's not like she's alive. Or family, or... Who says I can't create life, huh? A bunch of proteins pumping together. Anyone can do that. The true genius does it with code and electrons. And if I did create life, she would be brilliant and loyal and perfectly effective. And you know why? Because her dad is a genius. That's why. Sonic's on the island. It's Sonic. It appears Amy Knuckles.
Would you like to try?
Yeah, a lot of the stuff there is in those memos, but. Great, thanks. I can already fast travel everywhere. Okay. Next island. Desert land. Spring enemies are funny. Okay. So, where can I find... Ooh, there's already one on the map. Two, even. Oh. well. I should get off here and then walk the rest of the way. Well, for certain definitions of walk. Doesn't bother me too terribly. Oh, I never activated this. Apparently.
Amy said her cyber cage wasn't a fun time. How was it for you?
Miserable. Like a living nightmare. It was the most alone I've ever felt. And at the same time, I was drowning in terrible visions and emotions. Like I said, nightmare.
Yeesh. These visions, they weren't like what T'Kal showed us way back when, were they? Do these ruins sync up to when your ancestors were wiped out?
I don't think so. But if you're right, and that prison was bringing back those memories, that's cruel. If I find out who designed it, they're gonna pay.
There we go. I got an achievement for doing all of Knuckles' things. Doesn't feel right at all. No, that's not right either. No. Oh. Maybe I need to do that part last. There we go. Okay. Quite what I meant to do. That's not the direction I wanted to go in at all. Here's this puzzle. Oh, I found it. Oh boy, so complicated. Okay, one more to go. Does this one not make any? Kind of mass travel rail over here. That's weird. An achievement. Now there's a rail leading here. I guess this is the end of the line.
Would you like to try?
Well, that's not very exciting. Got the salmon too. Thank you. gotten 2 and a 2. I guess it's another... No? Okay. Scroll. Whenever it's doing 2 rings, it's always something special. Which really isn't what I'm looking for here. Stick does pages.
Would you like to try? Oh.
Sold out on those now.
Would you like to try? I'll let you.
Great. Okay, see you later. Okay, that was all I got. One of them just disappeared as soon as it hit the ground. Okay. There are quite a few things I didn't do here. Like this. Okay, well.
This ancient technology properly. It doesn't look like this was a projectile weapon.
So no ancient cannonballs then, huh? Wait, are you saying this is a beam weapon? Like on the egg carrier?
Exactly. From what I can tell, it has its own battery, independent of an outside power source. Moreover, its capacity is ludicrous. It could level a mountain. It's almost up there with the Eclipse Cannon. That was plugged into the Ark's reactor. This is freestanding. The ancients' designs are amazing.
Yeah, that's cool and all, but I mean, they built these things to shoot at something. Wow, what kind of enemy takes that much firepower to stop?
Okay, so... No, the other way. Get over there. Get over there. Is it over here? It wasn't dark out. Oh yeah, I could use one of those. Guys to just fly over there, I guess. Thank you. You like ice? Oh! Look at that, it dropped me off right where I needed to go. Okay, but then, yeah, that's the entire rest of the map. Supposed to get up there normally from here. Geography of this place is a little weird. Oh, there's a boss. This seems like it's heading somewhere. Nope. And it just takes me up here, okay. So, this doesn't... Maybe... Does, but... Okay. This leads me over there. Finally. Not been to this island, I don't think. One of these. That's not... Oh, that's... Can I reset this? Oh, I can. Island Explorer. I can just climb these. Not that there's anything up here of particular note. was not supposed to happen. I will hit the button just to be consistent. Island.
I feel like I can almost hear cyberspace.
That's an interesting thing to say there. I don't know why you're saying it there, but okay. I just already did that.
Yo, Tails, can you tell if there's anything special about the ruins with this symbol?
I can't be sure without a proper analysis, but it doesn't seem remarkable. What is remarkable is the data retention after all these years. The corruption is negligible, and the maps are so accurate. Not to mention the way they can imprint the map data directly into the user's mind. It's hard enough explaining yourself to your peers, let alone some long-distance civilizations.
Yeah, too bad they can't give us all the answers to the island's mysteries. You're right, though. It's pretty amazing to have a civilization based on brain power.
That's just the end of the fast travel line. You know what? So I guess trying to go until I catch the other scroll isn't a waste of time, because I can't fast travel without them. I only open up the portals. I already caught that. New. Long. Acorn. Sally confirmed. There's the other scroll.
Hungry koi fish.
Got that one. Already had that one too. Done giving me new things.
Would you like to try? I'll let you borrow a rod.
Sunfish was new. Oh boy.
Would you like to try?
I guess it's not a level per. Thought it was, but I guess nope. I guess I should probably just keep buying until they won't let me buy anymore.
Try? I'll... Would you like to try?
It's not enough. There we go. Max.
Since we've grown so close, how about helping me out?
I have run the simulations. Sharing data will not change the outcome.
You're always talking about odds and simulations, but we living beings don't live by calculations. The will to live, the drive to achieve, the desire to protect the ones you love, that kind of thing can grant a power you can't imagine.
Love can be converted into power. Do you have any data to back this proposed conversion?
Nope. That's what makes it miraculous. But if you really need proof, I'll whip you up a miracle by the end of all this.
That's kind of how the Chaos Emeralds work. You can change thoughts into power. You know. It was a whole thing. I see. Which way is the front? No.
Sonic, do you think I can change?
What do you mean, like a tire or the tornado's engine oil?
No. I mean, when I was lost in cyberspace, I was confronted by another version of myself. He said I was just a follower, that I couldn't think or act on my own. I wanted to argue, but I couldn't bring myself to say anything back. I worry he's right and that I haven't changed at all.
Whatever. Some spooky cyber copy hasn't seen you in action. I've seen it firsthand. You've definitely grown, and I know you'll keep on working hard.
One more tails. Wow, there's nothing over there that I can fast travel to. This. Here we are. Oh. Oh. I feel like that's not working correctly.
Said she felt like she was in a dream. Does that sound about right?
That's pretty accurate. I can think clearly, and I'm aware, but there's no physicality to it. Everything feels just out of reach.
Do you think that's why the ancients made the Coco? To have something real to put their spirits into?
It's one hypothesis. We certainly can't rule it out.
Kind of goes against what Sage says later, but guess we weren't supposed to know about that yet.
I think I've figured it out. The Coco are the spirits of the ancients, aren't they?
What if they are?
I've run into my fair share of spirits who stick around because of their regrets. Sometimes I've been able to help them move on. Just how long have they endured like this, though? Were we brought here to help them finally find peace?
Why ask me?
Because I feel like you might be in the same boat. And if so, I'll help if I can.
There's everything. Expert historian. So then, what is this? Really? You want to fight me all the way over there? Oh. This is going to take forever and a half. Let's just go all in on speed for now. Whoa. We need to go all the way up there. Really? Is this just a broken thing? Because there's nothing I can do over here, it seems. Weird, why is it only showing two island mysteries? Or, oh, okay. I guess those are just the things that I need tails for? Okay, well, I guess there's nothing else to do, pretty much, except maybe grind all of the cyberspace levels. Thank you. Okay. Well, I think that's about it for me streaming this game. See you later. Thank you.